Good evening, good evening, good evening. Right. It's Thursday. We are almost at the end of the week. It's so close. I can taste it. But we're going to die again a lot. Being a ninja. I'm trying to be a ninja. That's what this game is all about. I think. I could be wrong. Where is my controller? Here it is. Excellent. I didn't realize Activision had something to do with this game. It's odd to me. Right, let us kill Genichiro. Genichiro. Which I'm sure will take one attempt. I'm that good. He was out the window, wasn't he? Yeah. And then we go up, I think. Yeah, there he is. Let's go. Can I skip this? We watched this yesterday. Okay. I'm almost dead already. Yeah, there we go. I'm coming back. Why can't I deflect that? Shiro. That didn't take very long. Before death. It's death for you. I need to time the deflections. It's almost like you see the blade coming down, but that's not when you're supposed to deflect. Lucky. Oh, really? Okay. The dude does not attack when he's actually visually attacking. It's odd.
Might.
Mario.
The guy hit me as I was dodging. I don't know when to attack. That was close. Really? Yeah. Stop dodging. Stop dodging? Really? Do you mean stop moving out the way? Not actually, because deflecting is really important, right? And hey, Peace. Hi, Peace. How's it going? Even for red attacks? It seems really strange not to dodge a red attack. Because you can't deflect them. Dodge that. Oh. like that. Okay. Oh. Goomba Stomp is the one where you jump on his head, right? Like that, kind of. Apart from not getting hit. Yeah. This is like the first actual boss I've had to face with, like, actual technique. The first one was just a joke. Yeah, no, I don't care about unseen aid. I don't understand it. The mid-air attacking, blocking, and prosthetic. I have the Mikiri counter. I'm not sure what else I'm missing. Really? Really? No, I'm trying that again. This is going to be a long fight. They hit me halfway through healing. A son of a bitch. I don't get unseen aid. It's pretty much instead of having to go back and get your souls, you lose half of all money and. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it seems to make a big deal out of it, and I don't. Yeah, I think they're gonna lose it. I mean, it's too meaningless to me. Posture.
Why does he not block when I tell him to? Oh, I'm up. And now I'm dead. Revive skill trees combat as terrifying. Yeah, but it's like a tiny, tiny amount, isn't it? And you can always just grind that back, can't you? Although, saying that, I kind of should spend some of these, right? You can't grind it back. I should get this one. And this one. Yeah. Acquires latent skill Shinobi Eyes. Increases the damage inflicted to posture upon executing a successful mirror counter. Okay. But you can always go kill other guys, right? I thought you could. Also, do I not have a gourd seed? I thought I did. Oh, I do. Okay, we'll go back. The game scales harder than Souls. It takes me so long to get one skill point. There's four gourd seeds before Sekiro. Oh, before Gage. Yeah. This will be my fourth. Hey, Rage. Oh, okay. Some tea. Genichiro. No, I need... talk to me. Give God seed. There
you go. Are you back?
Okay.
Alright, Rage. He sounds more healthy. This tea reminds me of Emma's father?
Emma Dono's
father? Dogen. It's Kidai no Ksushi だった.
Okay. He made the prosthetic.
Udeを失った私に道元が作ってくれた。今はお前さんの左腕にあるそいつをな。もっとも義手作りも初めは思うようにいかず、幾度も幾度も作り直してくれた。
He developed it.
どうした?
忍び義手をまともに動かす修練者と言ってな。
He's so ugly. Kind of reminds me of myself.
駒やら何やら掘らされたものじゃ。そうしたことを重ね、忍びの牙と呼べる代物となった。いわば忍び義手は道元の忘れ形見。
They still don't get the lip syncing right, do they?
Shinobi o steta washi ja ga sore dake wa steられなんだわ.
Yeah, but he's got wild hair and a wild beard.
Kiba no katachi o fuyashitakia. Seize nin no shikon.
Shikon. There we go, there's the four. Okay. And we have no skills, right? No. Why is there a little man next to Sheena's outskirts? Is it because we've got all of it? Or is that where we are? That's where we are, right? Yeah. Got it. That's where we're currently located. So Makiri counter for the thrust and jump on his head for the sweep. It's just going to take practice, I think. Let's go. I didn't have a chance to move then. Get your bloody sword up, man. What an idiot. Press B. Hey, Big Will. Oh, I'm dead. Now I'm dead. Screw this guy. Wow. Nothing for you to be sorry for, Big Will. At all. I'm gonna die on this guy a million times before I get it, I think. Oh, okay. Wow. I can never tell whether he's doing a side swipe or a thrust. I can never get the right timing. I'm pressing B. I can't get the timing of that Makiri counter. I may be spamming. I am spamming B, yeah. He went to the pub and had a few bottles of wine. Nice. I'm going to go back to the trainer guy and just
practice that Mikiri counter a little bit. Spamming block prevents blocking. I'm trying not to spam it. I'm trying to time it with his swings, but it's very difficult. Mikiri counter. Okay, his is a bit quicker. Yeah, I can get that one. It needs to be like... Okay. Okay. I don't need to do that. Let's try this again. Nope, that's the wrong place. No, I don't need to practice on these guys. This is the dojo we need. Okay. Here we go. Okay. He'll do the bow thing first. I'm lasting like 2 seconds on this guy. My posture. I always react. I'm reacting too late to the thrust. I'll see the thrust come in, and I kind of forget to press circle. Okay, let's do this. Really?
so fast! He's so fast! He's just too quick. I gotta learn this. I have to learn this. Damn it. Yeah, unseen aid can't really help me if I've got no souls or money left. Press B. Great. Yeah. Really annoying me. This game seems to be all about parrying. Like, I haven't seen anything else other than you must parry at the right time. Woosa.
Moir.
B, God damn it. Okay, then I didn't. It won't let you get up. If you're down with broken posture, he'll just shoot you with an arrow. You can't do anything about that. Like, it's just, you're done. That's it. Oh. This guy is no amateur. Okay.
Might.
I don't know what I can do. Whoops. I just need to, like, let go of the controller when he does that. Really? Thank you.
I need more posture. Have I got... What was that? Yes! Okay. I didn't even see what he said. Okay, I think I'm getting it a little bit more. A little bit. Hey, Randstand, how's it going? To be fair, I can be, like, totally focused on what he's doing, and I don't even see the bar in the middle at all. Like, when I got the death blow there, I didn't see that. I wasn't expecting it. It's so easy to lose focus. Oh, come on. It's so easy for my posture to break. It's compared to his, it's just, it's minimalistic. I don't know if everybody else had a load of trouble on this boss, but my. Quite the difficulty spike.
Might.
Come on, dude. I'm so almost dead. That wombo combo. My god. Okay. So when he pulls back and spends ages, it looks like he's charging something up. So I have to make sure I get out of the way, essentially. Oh, I'm gonna have all the dragon rot when I've finished with this boss. The whole land will be dragon rotted. Oh, I thought I could only do that in the second phase. Interesting. Oh, I'm so dead. I think I'm crouched. Yeah, let's do that again.
Oi. Oi. Stop it. Watch it.
Stupid dog. Let's go. Okay, focus up. Just relax. Might. Keep my eyes on him. That kick after that swipe. I didn't know you could dodge back from a bow. Oh, come on. Come on.
Oh, my posture was broken. Damn it. Posture is broken again. I don't know what that button was. Oh, the wombo combo. Keep the pressure on, yeah. Stay in his face, okay. I'll be a bit more aggressive, maybe. It's a balance, isn't it? You have to balance your aggressiveness with your ability to deflect. It's difficult. I mean, it wouldn't be a Souls game if it wasn't difficult, but... My, my.
Might.
Oh, my posture. My posture again. My posture. I'm dead. That was really close as well. I'm not used to that, where he does the jump and then he fires like four arrows. I'm not used to that. Yeah. I need to get used to it a bit more. I'm feeling a bit more confident about it though. The aggression really helps.
Might.
Yeah.
thing I don't understand is when I get my posture broken like that, I'm wasting a lot of time, falling back all the time and recovering my own posture a lot, which I think is kind of going against trying to kill him because he gets his own time to recover. Because it seems like he's attacking a lot faster than I am. And obviously a lot harder. I just don't know what a good amount of time is for building back my own posture levels.
Might.
I'm not sure. Yeah, because now I'm screwed. I'm dead. Yeah. I wonder how much money I've got. I've probably got one. Whatever it is, I don't know how much it is. Oh, I don't have any. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, one. You can't half one, right? They're not gonna give you half of one. Okay, let's try this again.
Might.
Yeah, no, you would do that. I got so far there. Yeah, just that was so unlucky. I bugged him out in the corner somehow. I don't know how I did that. And then he lifted himself up and I managed to chop his ass a little bit. No, we have to do this properly.
Might.
I think he does that if you get too close. Okay. I didn't see that coming. Yeah, there we go. At this point, I'm trying to get past the first death blow without triggering a res on my side. So that's why I'm kind of not resurrecting. Because I think we almost had him.
Might.
I should expect that. Yeah. So do this again. Do it again. I see that death symbol so many times.
So when I'm going in, I need to be really aware of that jump. Your posture recovers slower when you... so maybe I'm not healing enough. Okay.
Might.
One more combo. No. Same goes for the opponent. Okay. It's really a posture game, really, isn't it? Rather than anything else. It's just focus on the posture all the time. Doesn't really matter how much life you got. Not really, not directly.
Might.
So I need to be directly in front of him for the Kiri counter. Okay. An hour on this guy. Oh, wow, unseen aid, great. Super. Maybe it'll stop me having my money halved. My one penny or whatever it is.
Might.
I'm so dead. I've made some mistakes here. No. I pressed dodge when he was doing a red attack. Don't know why. Okay, let's go. Kenichiro. That's third slide. Now I'm dead. Such a dick. It'd be really cool at the end of this game if you could see the amount of times you've died to each boss. That would be cool. Because then you could see, like, you could say, like, which one you felt was the hardest and which one was actually the hardest. Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That time was just pure unluck. I didn't enjoy that. I got the worst combination of attacks. I can almost choreograph the first set of his attacks, which is kind of weird. He did a red plunge, and I thought I pressed B. Apparently not. Apparently not hard enough. I say B, I mean circle. Whatever the button is.
Might.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, a sweep attack. Son of a bitch. Yeah, that was my stupidness there. Oh, I'm dead. I was dead. Yeah, for some reason I thought it was a good idea to run away from a slice. It wasn't a good idea. Okay. We can get past the first death blow with no resurrects. We got this. What's the best tell for that jump attack? That jump attack is getting me every time. Where he fires like four arrows. If I can deflect that, then puts me in a great position. I need to like maybe look at his feet a bit more. Wasn't even dinged. I mean, he was like 90%. This is a tough boss. Let's go.
える。
Okay, I'm coming back.
主を変えるつもりはないか。
ザレゴト。
Thanks, Rage。
ザレゴトだと。このアシナを守るためならば。
What the hell? No。
異端の力であれ。従えてみせる。
No。No. Really? Really? And do I have to do all that again? I bet I have to do all that again, right? Yeah. Bloody hell. My God. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. So what did it tell me about lightning? It said something about lightning. Like hold LB to funnel lightning and RB to resist it or something. I'm assuming I have to do that for this guy. I don't believe I have to do all this three times.
Might.
Idiot, Dave. Idiot. Lightning hits you midair, press R1. Lightning hits you midair, press R1 before you land to send the lightning back at him. Okay. This is insane. At least he's only got one death blow counter for whatever his lightning form is. So I have to practice this enough to be able to kill him. Well enough in order to have another boss fight with Griffon. Doesn't do the sweep very much at all. Like, I don't when you fought in Big Will, you went out and you came back, and were you surprised for the third phase? Or did you know that was going to happen? Rep to the floor. Yeah, it's been a floor evening, shall we say.
an hour and a half on the same boss. It's been a while. This is really where Souls-esque games come into play. I think the air prince thingy, divine air, should follow that guy. He's more of a ninja than me. I mean, he's got a problem with the guy using his blood. He should just chill out. The guy's like a mega ninja. And then he turns into like Thor at the end. I can't turn into Thor when I die. Far from it.
Might.
Use the bundle Jesus statue on it. Yeah, I'm not really too fussed about the resurrects. Thanks, Big Will, though. You know, he's saying Shinobi sounds like angry soybean. no, the resurrects are not too important to me right now because I don't feel too comfortable. I literally know nothing about the third phase. So at this point in time, I'm kind of in the phase of just practicing the first two phases, just to make sure I can get through both of them without dying. In the third phase, then I can get some practice once I've perfected the first two. I feel a bit more comfortable about the first one, but the second one is still touch and go.
Might.
Come on. Really? Let's go.
maybe I pressed the jump by mistake there. Yeah, the whispering in Twitch is terrible. I'm not a fan. Like, I've had it so that if somebody whispers me, it shows I've got a new whisper, even though I read it, and then there's nothing new. It just keeps saying there's new until I've left the conversation. Not a fan. Notice that. Really? I'm so dead. I need to blow my nose. You can always just link the clip in chat, Rage. I don't know. I don't think Big Will is in Discord. I do not remember. That first phase was pretty good. Second phase, not so much. How did I? one down. I keep focusing on the posture. Whoa! He's never done that before. Yeah. The ogre seems like a tiny speck compared to Genichiro. And I'm sure there's 1,000 other bosses that I've got in line for me as well. This seems like almost a good learning boss. The way it's treating me to... That's some glorious deflection. What the hell was that? Less of that. More of that. God damn it. I think my next goal is to successfully counter the sweep, because I think I'm doing too much. I'm reading too much into it. Whenever he does a long kind of upward jump and then he brings his sword and kind of like a sweep down, a vertical sweep down, I'm expecting the thrust next always. So I'm pressing circle instead of what I should be doing is jumping on him. If I can successfully counter that, that'll be good. Very good. I was so happy when I got the second phase as well. Yeah. that wombo combo. I think what I'm enjoying about this fight is that there doesn't seem to be any kind of trick to it. Do you know what I mean? You just have to deflect at the right time. And I will kill this guy. And it will be glorious. Just takes its time.
Might.
Yeah, dodge the first blow. For you as a character, Raid, so you don't... You see, I've got the lock-on of this boss. So you see the little white symbol. Little white dot on the actual, like, boss itself. That's me locked on. For the ogre, it really helped to not have anything locked on. Because it kind of locks your camera in a way. You see the little white symbol there. It locks the camera, so I don't... accidentally look at something else, which really helps in boss fights, but for the ogre it really didn't help at all. So I could sneak behind. Yeah, exactly. That hit. Back. I was not locked on, if I was locked on, I can't sneak behind. Not very easily anyway. So the trick is to free your camera up so you can actually do some damage. Because it also makes it very easy to avoid stuff. Spastic hand up there. Spaz hands. I would like to see the third phase again at least once tonight. If not, love to kill the boss. We have one res for this. So what did we say? Mikiri counter when he jumps. If the lightning hits you midair, press R1. Here we go. Oh, it's sweet. Okay. It wasn't even a red attack. We got a lightning reversal though. Wow. That was all right. He killed me in two hits when he first spawned though. Nothing like a big chunk of progress. Lighten up your evening.
Might.
You should mostly treat phase three as the same as the other phases apart from the lightning. Okay. Yeah, he kind of fooled me. He did, his jump looked a bit different when he did the jump and slice down. I've not seen that before. I kind of expected it to be a red attack,
but it's just a normal one. Oh, excuse me.
He doesn't do that very often. That was annoying because that was almost a perfect first phase. Nope. Let's go. Dude.
Oh,
of those. Not them. Why did he fire so quick that time? I'm dead. First phase, terrible. I'm not sure whether it's just worth running away at that point. We'll get it. We'll get it. It's only a matter of time. Only a matter of time. Mad props to everybody that's done this, like, new game plus mode. Phew. You guys are insane. When he does that, you can just hit him and he'll stop it. I think they put that in just to keep people from not actually attacking. To reward your being a bit more aggressive than you should be. There we go. No! Like that. I don't think any prosthetic skill will help me here. This is straight up 1v1. Just have to be quicker and more aggressive than him. That was close. Posture. combo, combo. My bad. I keep getting caught out by those spin attacks. Really not my forte to tell the difference between those two. Man, I'm exhausted. It's so intense. You really think that's an option, Will? I don't know. I feel like it'll get it. It's just it's one of those things. It just takes time. God's sake, dude. Just die. Prayer Beam. No. I'm not sure about God Seed. I'm not even finding a chance to use the healing potions. If you use the healing potions, he instantly does one of those bow attacks, and they're really tough to avoid because it's a very weird timing because you can't just step. You have to kind of run. Yeah. I mean, is he the next boss, right? After the horseman guy, he's the second boss. I wouldn't even know where to go, to be honest. Yeah, I feel like going out and maybe farming some guys or some beads or whatever. I don't know. I should be able to do this. It's only the second boss. I'm dead. It's death for you.
Death kind of looks like IT in Chinese, whatever writing that is. Japanese. I think it's the Japanese that had samurais, right? I'm not sure. That is definitely a thing that's happening. Genichiro. I honestly thought he would be a last boss. Because he's the guy that stole the Divine Air. It feels almost like Nameless King in a way. The way he's got another kind of face to him. One more combo. Oh, it's a bloody slice, Dave. Okay.
makes a barking noise when he does that. Some rare and very powerful enemies require an additional finisher blow. Really? Or maybe three or four. I wonder if there's a boss that has like five death blow counters. That would be insane. I think about 20 or 30, maybe. I mean, that's 2 hours and 16 minutes we've been trying this boss. And say we get an attempt every 5 minutes or so. Average. It was the same for you, really. Oh, well, that makes me feel better, Big Will. Thanks. I'm kind of lucky I only have 3 hours tonight. This boss is gonna take a lot of effort. how much we've progressed. Yeah. No.
Douchebag.
Douchebag. Wow. You beat the first time. Wow. Yeah, I'm not going to the pub. Yeah, it's Thursday, so no pub break for me. Were you at the pub and just constantly thinking about how Genichiro was kicking your ass? I would be. It's a difficult line. Sometimes you have to kind of consider how long you've been trying a boss can be a detriment to your progress. It's weird. Sometimes there's a fine line about how much time you spend on a boss can be your advantage. It really depends on the encounter. Alright, Rage, catch you later. Yeah, I think that's where I'm getting to at the moment. I think I'm doing a little bit worse each time. Second boss is pretty harsh. I mean, I thought the first boss for Dark Souls 3 was pretty hard. The guy with the big spear. But this is something else. Three-phase encounter? At least with the first boss of Dark Souls 3. Excuse me. You had two phases. Where he had the... Where he took a spear and then he turned into a big thing. Broken?
Really, dude? Two stab attacks? I wasn't even locked on. No, we're not doing that.
That's how bad it's getting.
If there is anything, though, I have the stamina to survive.
Okay.
Why is he moving forward when I do that? Like, when it's not a slice attack, he doesn't do it. Almost had it as well. Getting to the point where I know I can get through the first phase without dying. And if I do, that's a good thing. But I need to get through the first two death blows without dying. So I have all my skills ready for the Thor phase.
Might.
Thank you.
they doing there?
One more combo.
Yeah, look at that. Still stab me?
Being a ninja is hard. It's tough work.
I can't remember, Big World. It doesn't look like I have everything discovered in the Barata estate. For example, I don't have firecrackers still. Come on, Dave. What am I doing? He stabbed me on the floor. You did Harass Estate first. I'm not sure what the end of the Harass Estate actually is. I remember the guys with the shields. I'm not sure. Yeah, it looks like we've got loads to discover here, because there seems to be like room for like all these. We'll have a little play in the Harata estate. Yeah, the axes do, yeah. Why I get fire damage from that, even though I'm blocking it. He did kick dust in my eyes, yeah. They do that. They do that.
Oh, there was more guys. No, we just killed those guys. I don't want to kill the chickens. Okay, the axes do really take care of the shield guy. Wow. That's quite insane. Yeah, we got to a guy with a spear. Yeah, I remember this. Oh. Or die. That's fine. I can't deal with this spear guy. Is that not for us? Oh, is it? Ah, prayer bead. And we've got four beads. Nice. Awesome. Well, that was definitely worth it. Thanks, Big Will. I'm gonna sneak up on this guy. Shot so many arrows at me. Oh. I didn't see this guy. Axes have several uses, apparently. Oh, there's the next thingy. All right, let's go back and hand in my beads. What do beads give me again? Oh, we don't have to go back, do we? No, it's that one. Nice. Cool. I don't have to hand those in, do I? Whatever. Really? What? You keep the necklace, okay. Oh, there's some loot down there. Did I hear someone? I did. We already have a skill point as well. Epic. There's loads of them. Oil. It's always good to have some oil. Sell out on the black market. Is that a fat dude? Maybe a way to sneak around him. Can I hang? Wow, there's loads of them. Oh, I see. I could have gone that way. Or I could have fallen off. Also fine. Can I swim in this? Apparently not. Let's just fight them. Ash. Whoa. This is all on fire. Better not be a boss fight. What's that? That's a dude. He's big.
Father.
this is the guy from the beginning. Hidden temple key. The secret temple is located in the very back of the Harata estate. 2. The Lord is absolutely dependent with your life. Where the hell is the temple? The cliffs. Iron code. Alright, so it said return to the star. He was guarding. Oh. But the estate is totally. I didn't expect them so many of them. Okay. We murderized them. Let's go through the cave, I guess. Resist. Oh. Wow. That's cool. Very cool. Okay. Can I purchase skills? Yes. Got two. I guess save him. There are so many. What are they doing? I could probably kill them all, to be fair. Let's get the archer first. Is he defending? Oh, I this is my way of sneaking around, right? Is there a dude there? Oh. I think I'm kind of out leveled for this area. Maybe. A lot of dudes, though. Ceramic shards are the worst thing ever. Yeah, they have a lot of range on those fire arrows. It's a bit insane. These are supposed to come down here. Nope. I think I was supposed to, oops. Go this way. Ezo the Drunkard. Bird 78, thanks for the follow, dude. I think it's just the drunkard left now. He has a... Oh, he's got a spray. Leave me alone. Oh, shit. God damn it. No. There's a guy by the water that will help me. Okay. Well, we almost had it. Is he optional? Oh, all those guys will respawn. I don't want to fight all them again. There were so many. He's looking towards it. I can't remember where to go. Oh, it's in there. Is it? Yeah. Or is it? No. I think it was in that building. said it's through here. Oh, get lost, guys. Really. Oh, no, it was over the river. Bullshit. I think that's the lot for tonight. There's just too many to deal with. At least I know where I'm going. Yeah, Jizu the drunkard. He's not a nice man, Ari. But thanks for the sub, dude. As always. Well, how many months is that? 14? Wow. I am stressed after that. We tried the same boss for 2 hours and a half-ish. I still got no better. It's been difficult. Very difficult. But I am done. I am thinking that's actually me done for the week for Sekiro. I'll be doing some more Metal Gear Solid on Sunday, I think. But it's bedtime for me, unfortunately. Right. Thanks for watching, guys. Like I say, I'll be back on Sunday. I don't think I'll be streaming on Saturday, but thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later. Yeah.